My name is Gloria Francisco. I have a 2-year-old son, and I just graduated my chemistry degree with honors. It was amazing. It was great support from the lecturers and from the students too. I really knew that they wanted me to do well, so that made it easier for me to relax and ask them questions when I needed help. My journey had a lot of ups and downs, because I started off at a different university and found out that I was pregnant. So I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know how to continue. Especially because I was studying chemistry, you can't go to labs when you're pregnant because it's dangerous. So it was really like, scary. And then I had to repeat my second year. And then I had to transfer to London Met. And by the time I got to London Met, I was just so happy to be at uni again and to be able to finish my course. I was really stressed out. And I spoke to my course leader about it. And I just felt like, you know what, if he supported me and my mom and my family and the other students are supporting me, then all I need to do is be confident in my ability and just keep pressing forward.